a mild and balmy night in Wellington, and here in Parliament, in the forecourt, the parliamentary rugby team are gearing up for a big game, which I'm hosting on the North Shore at the North Shore Rugby Club grounds at 3 o'clock on Saturday, May the 24th. It really is a lovely evening. Now, we've got Captain Mark here, as you can tell, is ready for action. He's got all the clobber on. How do you think you're going to go against the North Shore Golden Oldies, Captain Underpants?
Well, I think we're going to go very well. I mean, we've got the cream of a crop out here tonight practicing. On the forecourt. These are our big boys, our forwards that are preparing for the game. And of course we've got Alfred Naro, who's
the enforcer.
He's always good for a try or two. And we're also lucky enough we'll have Paul Goldsmith playing for us.
Oh, the Morris dancer.
Yeah. Now last year he thought we were playing touch rugby, and so his tackling wasn't terribly good. But this year we've made it clear to him that actually you have to tackle the players, you can't just touch them.
Big test for Goldie. What's your strategy there, Albert?
Well, you know, just sort of really simply, the great thing about parliamentary rugby, it's a fundraiser, it's an opportunity for people to come out. Where it's cross-parliamentary, so we have those from the National Party, from the Labour. Unfortunately, no Greens at the moment. Gareth Hughes knocked his nose once, got a little tickle, hasn't come back again. However, what we can say, it's a great opportunity for you to come and support us, and most importantly, to support a charity that's going to be the charity of...
Yes Disability, which is a wonderful local charity. They need the money, and it'll be in a good cause, a lot of fun. Remember, 3 o'clock kickoff, the North Shore Rugby Club rooms, that's in Devonport, Narrow Net there, it's a great place. 3 o'clock, so you guys are all going to get back into training.
Yep.
You're going to go out there in your flash gear. We don't want to hold them up. Be there and enjoy yourselves. We'd love to see you. Thank you.
Right. Yeah, come down and join us. It'll be a good fun day and a great way to support Maggie.
That's right. We don't actually need to train because we're elite sportsmen. Yeah, we train every day.
He's a comedian too.
See you later. Thanks.
Bye. Cheers. Bye.